Joe's Cafe. One day while I was eating beans at Smokey Joe's Cafe, just sitting digging all the scenes at Smokey Joe's Cafe, a chick came walking through the door that I had never seen before. At least I never saw her down at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And I started shaking when she sat right down next to me. Her knees were almost touching mine at Smokey Joe's Cafe. A chill was running down my spine at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And I could smell her sweet perfume. She smiled at me and my heart went boom. And everybody in the room at Smokey Joe's Cafe said, man, be careful, that chick belongs to Smokey Joe. From behind the counter, I saw a man, a chef's hat on his head and a knife in his hand. He grabbed me by the collar and began to shout, he said, you
better eat up all your beans, boy, then clear right out.
Oh, I know I'll never eat again at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And so we'll never meet again at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And I'd rather eat my chips and beans at Jim's or Jack's or Jones and Jeans than take my chances eating down at Smokey Joe's Cafe. Why risk my life when that Smokey Joe is a crazy fool?
Smokey Joe's Cafe.